What's the point of school? What's the point of exams? What's the point of all of this?
You could be beautiful, beautiful.
Good morning, guys. It's currently 5:42 right now in the morning. AM, yeah. Last week of school, guys. Last week. We'll have 4 more days left. Oh my god. It's so close. Oh my gosh, it's so close, it's so close. This vlog is about my exam weeks. Obviously I can't film during exam. Basically, if you've never had an exam before, they take your phones, you can't even like look at them. At least that's what they do in my school. They take your phones and you just have to do the work. But today is the easy exam I will ever have. I have a theater exam today. And basically, there we go with that word again. I have to answer 40 multiple choice questions, and then we have to perform the script that we've been studying, which I know it also. So yeah, I'm doing a week in my life exam edition, but I'm gonna get started with my morning routine. So here we go.
You say you got a girl. How you want me when you got a girl? Feeling is reckless of knowing it's selfish. Knowing I'm desperate, getting on in it, love, falling all over love. I do it till it's last. Hanging on too bad, calling me your last. Like, is you coming home? Is you out with her?
Alright, it took me 20 minutes to get ready. Wow, what? All right, I'm gonna go get dressed now.
All righty, this is the exam look for the day. The shirt is from Cape Cod. I have this pearl necklace, it's from Amazon. Leggings are from, I don't know. And then I have my fake Birks on. I'm gonna put this sweatshirt back on because it's so comfortable. And I'm gonna go finish getting ready, and then I'll see you guys when I get to school.
Hey y'all, so Talia does not wanna be seen. But I'm at school now. I'm waiting for Rachel.
What's your exam? Oh, you have biology. Yeah.
I'm just gonna chill here until 7:10, and then I'm gonna go to class. I'm filming all week. So get ready.
Hey y'all, this is Tatum, my girl.
Y'all, comment down below. Tell Emma we need to hang out.
Yes, oh my god.
We've been saying this since the beginning of the semester, and she still hasn't.
This is Tatum, she's so amazing.
Why is Tatum. Why is the table wet?
Okay, y'all, so theater exam. Are you excited? Tell me, are you excited?
I'm gonna fail.
You're gonna fail? All right. Amory?
No.
Megan?
No.
How are you feeling?
Okay. No.
Zion, how are you feeling about this theater exam?
I feel like it's gonna be very challenging for me to do. I hope I studied enough. I just don't know.
Me too.
Okay, guys, so we just finished our exam. And
easiest thing ever.
Easy, so easy. We literally had a test.
Hey, vlog.
We literally already had a test, and it was about that. So yeah,
our test lasted for 10 minutes. That's about it.
And yeah,
I actually have story time really quick.
Okay, story time.
The assistant principal just yelled at me. She like, I walked in there and she said, "What are you doing?" I said, "I'm getting food." And then I walked with Maggie into line, and then she's like, "Go back to class, like you shouldn't be here. Who's your teacher?" And I'm like, okay. I'm like walking. Okay, story time over.
You really thought it was that boring?
No, it was good. I'm happy you didn't get in trouble though. Like full trouble. Our exams went good. We all passed, hopefully, with flying colors.
Emma part 2 is gonna live in a shack in Madrid. Her vehicle is roller skates. She's married to Danny DeVito. Who the heck is that? Number of kids is 0. Her occupation is none. Her type of pet is a shark. Her spouse's occupation is a trash man. And her honeymoon destination is Jamaica.
Good job.
Her income is $0 a year.
I'm gonna try to do it again.
Oh my god!
Alright guys, so here we see Emma opening craisins.
What is that supposed to say?
I don't eat this.
Wait, I really. How do you zoom?
Just me.
Emma!
There you go.
Got it.
I broke 2 pencils on my forehead in the span of 2 minutes. and I don't feel okay.
Hey, Charlie, it's me, your big sis. Mom and dad have been fighting a lot.
Oh, God.
They're getting a divorce this fall. But, Mom's not gonna get anything and you're gonna live with her, so good luck, Charlie.
That's the end of this theater part of the vlog. How do y'all say the exam went?
Good. Super freaking easy, bro. I definitely killed that.
I had to choke and die on stage while everyone watched me, so.
Yeah, and I
give it two dabs.
I give that exam a 10 out of 10. Like, all right. I think we killed that.
All right, so exam day one is over. It's currently 10 o'clock, and I have to wake up tomorrow morning again at 5:30. Yeah, so I'll see you goobers tomorrow morning. Anyway. Hate that word. Oh my gosh. All right. Good night. Exam day two. All right, y'all. The fit for today. I'm wearing this Myrtle Beach shirt I got over the weekend. These yoga pants I got from Aerie, maybe? I don't know. And then, once again, my fake Birks.
Hey, guys. I'm at school now, and I'm with Julia. Today is day two exam.
Nobody cares.
It wasn't like that because I put on my own.
I have civics.
My face is so burnt.
Oh, civics?
I have civics. Say, what do you have it's, today?
I have dance. I put my own screen.
But civics
on,
is like nothing you learn.
But that was
I promise. Okay, well that's like not good. What do you have today? Do you have chemistry?
I'm gonna fail. I already want to do it. Emma, I lost my rotators. Like I don't know where they are.
Julia, I know you. I was with you this weekend.
I know, but I'm just so stressed. Like, I'm more stressed about losing my retainers than my exams.
All right, y'all. My girl Emma really got me a shirt, or she thrifted for me because I couldn't go.
I was there.
Yeah, Julia was there. And it's an Obey. I'm just like doing a haul. Hashtag blessed for my beautiful and amazing friends.
Rachel, I can't.
Oh my god,
welcome to our YouTube channel. We just took the civics exam. Very easy.
Yeah, it was a lot of reading. I'm gonna take the exam again.
And I kept getting on pause. I only had one exam this year because I took so many paper classes.
It's like super like.
So this is my last day of school.
I wanna watch.
Gavin!
I was literally reading this book after I finished the final. The girls died.
You're
crying. Tears were coming out of my eyes.
Hi, Jesse.
Is this for Emma Fullen?
Yes.
Yeah, it is.
We were style.
Is this allowed?
School vlog exam edition when you can't vlog.
No, I vlog like after exams, like before exams.
Oh, you're so cringy. That doesn't make sense. Why would you call it a school vlog then?
Hey y'all, so I just left school and I'm with Lauren now.
Show your toes.
No.
Alright, hey vlog. I'm home now from school. I'm about to upload a video I did with Julia. And I'm gonna pick myself some pizza and then I'm gonna edit a little bit of the school vlog so I don't have to do all this in one night. And then I'm gonna stay for my exam tomorrow. Good morning, y'all. Sorry I didn't end yesterday's vlog. I kind of forgot I was vlogging. But today's day three of exams. I'm gonna 100% fail this, but let's hope for the best, but expect the worst, you know? I'm so scared for this exam. I don't think I've ever been this scared for an exam in my entire life. I really don't know Spanish, and it's really gonna... Oh my god, I didn't know what to do this entire semester, and it's just terrible. Alright, so the outfit of the day. This shirt... What the heck was that? Don't know. This shirt is thrifted thanks to my girl Emma. I have my pearl necklace on again. Then these leggings, once again, leggings, don't know. And then my fake Birks, of course. Yay, we love an OOTD.
Good morning, y'all. We're back at school.
I woke up in 5 minutes.
Yeah, that's how exams are really going for everyone. Today I have Spanish, as I already mentioned, and I'm really gonna fail it. I don't think I've ever failed a class in my entire life, but today's gonna change that.
Oh my god, how many questions is it?
200.
Same. Oh my god, I'm gonna fail this.
I'm really gonna fail this.
Okay, y'all, we just finished the Spanish exam. Hardest thing I've ever taken. How do y'all feel about it?
I failed.
I failed.
I slipped through it.
It was terrible, but we got through.
Wait, you're vlogging?
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay.
So this is Ryan. We love Ryan.
Ryan, how was the exam?
Emma, you're a dime.
So, exam, brother.
Hey guys, so let me tell y'all something. I haven't been vlogging at all today except for when the test was done, which you've noticed, sorry. After school, I went to the pool with my mom and I could have vlogged, I really could have, but I just kind of wanted, you know, to chillax. Never saying that again. I was there for like 3 hours, then I came home. I got this motivation to do homework and I did all of my biology homework that's due tomorrow for my exam. And I feel so good that I got it done. It was 5 pages long and now I'm here and I'm about to edit the rest of my school vlog and then I'm gonna probably watch some Riverdale. See you guys tomorrow morning. Last day of school, y'all. Today I have a biology exam. I'm gonna do bad on it. School's literally over, like it's over. I've been waiting for this day for 365 days. Feels like years. I'm gonna get ready. I have my iced coffee.
Me and coffee, we have a great relationship. Like, look how freaking beautiful she is.
All right, the last day of school outfit. Oh, I can't believe it's the last day of school. I'm wearing this shirt I got from Urban Outfitters and then my Nike shorts. And then I am wearing, once again, my fake Birks.
It's the last day of school. We're gonna be juniors next year, y'all. Happy thoughts. Are you ready? Tristan, for biology?
What did you say?
Biology exam, here I come. I'm so scared,
Guys, today's my last day of being a sophomore.
It's everyone's.
Well, some people are gonna be here tomorrow.
Oh yeah. If you come to school tomorrow, that's either because you're at a big exam or your parents hate you.
Yeah.
All right, so I'll see y'all after the biology exam.
Okay, so it's, okay, last day.
It's summer, it's,
oh my God.
Everyone hates us so much. I'm vlogging now. Bye.
Hey y'all. So let me just tell you a little bit what I've been doing. I didn't vlog it, obviously, because you don't see any clips from it. But I just got home from having lunch with Lacey and Corey. I'm gonna go to Lauren's, and that's gonna be the end of my day. That's gonna be all of it. And now this is the end of the video. I really hope you guys enjoyed this. If you did, please make sure to give it a big, big thumbs up. Hit that thumbs up. Also, you're gonna hit that subscribe button too. Please. Yeah, so since it's summer, it's finally summer. I'm gonna be trying to post a lot more maybe. I don't know. I might post Wednesdays now and Sundays. Depends, because I'm really bad at trying to make videos and stuff. Like, I always wait till last minute. Really hope you guys enjoyed this type of video. Subscribe, like it, stay kind, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.